Good evening. At least three homes have been destroyed in a bushfire that forced residents to flee in the Bega Valley in New South Wales. Towns on the McAllister River in East Gippsland told to evacuate due to threats of flash flooding. The sole survivor of a deadly mushroom lunch has joined hundreds at a public memorial for his wife. And a shocking fire at a Sydney backpacker hostel caused by an e-bike battery.